Jen was a 10-year-old girl who came to us for some trauma counseling. She was guarded and she was very afraid. She had just been through a horrific ordeal where the person who was supposed to be caring for her had almost murdered her and her younger sibling. She was finding it very difficult to trust any adult. So she would come into sessions, sit down in front of her therapist, and with her eyes filled with tears, all she could do to tell about the pain that was inside of her was nod for a yes or shake her head for a no. That would happen session after session. And over time, Jen began to trust. And so she began to open up about some safe things in her life, things like her interests and her hobbies. In one particular session, she happened to mention that she liked to write. And so her therapist picked a pad of paper and a pen out of her desk and wrote at the top, "Is there anything you'd like to write to me today?" And passed the pad of paper and pen to Jen without saying a word. Jen took that pad of paper and pen and started to write. And for the first time in months, all of that pain that was trapped inside of her began to come out. Session after session, Jen would come in and sit down. She'd pick up that pad of paper and that pen, and she would write to her therapist. And so she began to heal, and she began to have hope.
Last year, over 22,500 people were helped through five Catholic Family Services agencies funded by ShareLife. In addition to mental health, ShareLife agencies address countless other needs here in Archdiocese and around the world. Our agencies assist people facing poverty and isolation. They help young parents, youth, and people with special needs. They welcome immigrants and refugees to Canada and promote international development abroad. And they invest in our church's future by supporting vocations.
Without ShareLife's funding, we couldn't do what we do. So I would want that person sitting in the pew making a decision about whether or not they're going to give or how much they're going to give to hear that every single dollar they choose to give offers somebody an opportunity to heal and to no longer be held in a prison of pain anymore.
Our parish campaign goal is $13.6 million. Please give during the special collection or at sharelife.org.
For over 40 years, Share Life has been the way in which we as a community of disciples of our Lord Jesus have reached out to help those who are most in need. Our Lord says, whatever you do for the least of my brothers and sisters, you do for me. And so I encourage everyone to make a sacrificial gift to support the great work of Share Life.